told us that I'm recording you dancing.
My boy, please.
Because they come out of balloons.
Oh my God.
One, two, three.
Oh gosh.
Ooh, good song too.
Yeah, it is, right?
What color is that cake, guys?
I think that's the blue one.
It's blue.
What color?
It's a boy.
I got it! I said it!
Team boy! Oh, time out, there's red.
Oh no, it's red.
It's red?
No, it's red velvet.
Oh. Oh, it's blue. It's boy.
Thank you.
is it?
A light.
Yeah, mommy's light. Who took it?
Elmo took it.
Elmo took it? Where did he put it?
Elmo took it upstairs.
He threw it downstairs?
That's him.
Did you see him do it?
He threw it.
He went downstairs and he threw it? What did you say when he threw it downstairs? He was watching TV when he threw it? Baby still doesn't feel good. He's laying down watching his show. I haven't slept 4 days. Like, I haven't slept at all. The twins, I had a fever for 4 days. And a couple nights ago, we went to the emergency room and spent all our life there. We went at 10:30 and got out like around 3:30. Ringing in the new year. It is now, okay, my son is playing a game. So I don't know exactly what time it is. So, no, it's 10:55. Yeah. And my poor baby Cammy is still sick. Whether he was sick or not, he still wasn't gonna be ready to celebrate it at midnight.
We have less than 30 minutes until 2017. On New Year's, you know, if you're Haitian, you know this. It is traditional for us to have pumpkin soup, also known as soup jumu. And my mother is tired, so she fell asleep. But we were supposed to have that ready for us to drink at midnight. But she's tired, so you know, we're not even halfway there. So tomorrow, I will give you guys a sneak peek of how the soup jumu looks like. So I'm not gonna have my soup jumu. But anyways, we have 20 more minutes. Happy New Year!